Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you, no bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if V takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon. Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
Let's, change the subject.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand.
This is school kid days.
This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you?
Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Huh, I recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that.
Tony! Where you going now? Come here!
Harris looks even younger here. See that? Cow's sick, like the rest.
Coming!
Got no way to ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Cattle injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with this shit.
You're not to leave it like that, hmm? Half the day I spent trying to turn that shit.
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock. Our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
I think this might be the place, V.
Got some cables.
It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got a clock. An hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Fuck me. He treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. The machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something. Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Hulk. Another one.
Fire department search stamp right here. City south. Perfect. Don't see Randy anywhere.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem. Hey, the Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscracks towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Shipping code on the game Randy got from Harris traces out to the Badlands. Those towers promoting the Uscracks album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a Petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Gotta work. Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
grab something!
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick. Gotta be here. Have a look around. The barn, two more turrets. That front.
locked up tight. Need to find another way.
River! Come here, quick!
Too late for this one.
He's hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine.
You alive?
Randy, otherwise.
Come on. Randy. Eyes open. Help's on the way.
I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, we're laying coordinates now. No, separately at least.
Good.
Do it quick, damn it.
Just hold on a bit longer.
And watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry, gotta shut it off.
Okay, I'll disconnect it.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right.
Easy there, easy now. Hey, you're all right now. Been dead a few days already.
Hey, help me with Randy!
Did it, River?
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
No, River. Want that fucker's blood on my hands, too.
Appreciate your dedication, V. But this is between me and Harris. Gonna take him out in my own way. Amidst all this confusion.
Just remember, say the word, I'm there. You can count on me.
Need a little time to myself now. But I'll remember.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it. And holler if you change your mind. Or if you're just in the mood to holler.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now I've been trying to work with Iris 10 for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch me.
Took you long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. We best get a move on. Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind. My brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister. Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Where is your car?
Ask your brother.
V?
Don't V me. It was never part of the deal.
You'll get new equipment. Your fee, V? Thank you for the assistance. I'm listening. The nerve.
Lunatic! You killed them all! Give up! You got nowhere to run! Thank you.
I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Reggio has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed.